Wasn't planning on sticking around. I need to make a call.
Yeah, you're special.
Ain't we all? Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Well, I'm running low on cash. And supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on. I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club. Now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy.
All right.
Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard it.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.
How goes it?
Do me a favor. Stand
you won't find what I've got anywhere else. All right.
Hey, can you spare some...
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you. Hey, you doing all right?
I'm telling you, if they don't give me a better raise this year,
Sheila, I'm out the Spartan. I'm about to head in.
All right, watch yourself in there. These guys are connected. If they weren't, you know I'd have them behind bars already. Somebody's keeping my hands tied, which means they've got friends in high places. Which means...
they got the best gear money can buy. I'm counting on that.
Don't get too cocky. I'm sending you all the information I've collected on them so you know just what you're getting into.
Thank you, Detective. Sheila, I got her done.
Haven't lost your touch, mystery man. I've sent your payment, and like I've said, there's still plenty to do up your game.
I'll let you know.